What's up, guys? I'm the voice behind the helmet, and we at our link up spot in order to go to Riley, baby. So Maxie from Maxris is supposed to be out there again, and of course we're gonna be fashionably late, so hopefully we catch him. Supposed to be at 11, but we out here.
Super six.
AK Sonics, boom. Don't forget that part, you feel what I'm saying? But
boom,
it's
okay.
A classic. Any of you slow bikes out here, Super Six ready? DK, where you at? Oh, he don't want no smoke either.
Street legal.
Take the light, street legal. Hey. This is the new and improved Super 6 Warrior bike. You know what I'm saying? Gladiator style. Gladiator style, you feel me? What's the
time? They're not ready for this.
They ready for that Super 6. About to go back full exhaust, stock wheel base. About to fuck him up on his goddamn twisties and twirlies. He want no smoke.
Just shot me with my vest on.
This is not the stop at Riley to see Max Riz, but shit. It's a shit ton more people out here. I guess I'll take it. Keep riding, man. My family out here, so I'm gonna try to go do some fun with them. I said my family out here, so I'm gonna try to go do something fun with them. This to this event, and of course fashionably late, and the people said that they left about an hour ago. The cycle gear staff is like, you know you late. So I'm bring it in and go to Dave and Buster's, figure it out from there. Huh? Y'all wanna go to Dave and Buster's or y'all wanna see where they at and catch up? So the guy just was saying that they left off about an hour ago and they'll probably be back around, but this is not my side of town, so probably gonna leave and go have fun elsewhere. Maybe next time, Maxie. Maybe next time.